Something about this place. Maybe it's the sky, maybe it's the air. Whatever it is, it kind of reminds me of home.
Home? I fear I no longer remember time.
It is a wrong, a twisted journey we have taken.
They've done some devious experiments around here. I do love experiments, especially devious ones. But only then I am the doctor!
It's your blood on my knife!
I must use every tool at my disposal.
Now we fight revived corpses in a revived basement.
Power restored. Stand by for facility status.
The miasma down here. Now, where are my smelling salts? Hey! Maybe I should just wander off and do my own thing. See what trouble I can get into.
Reactivation.
Looks like airing out my summer cabin in Bavaria. It has a poison gas.
Insta kill.
The undead hits that gas like it's aerosol amphetamine.
Thank you.
place just needs a good enema. I can already feel my life expectancy increasing! Wunderbar. Found a prize!
Ventilation system operational. Nova 6 gas link contained. Primary systems now online.
The table is set. Time to dig in.
report immediately to operations and explain why I should turn every weapon in this space against you. One nation, indivisible.
Guten Tag, darling. Whom do I have the pleasure of addressing?
Call me Rushmore. I'm the intelligence tasked with overseeing the Broken Arrow program. Who are you? How did you penetrate the perimeter? And where are Purnell and his staff? Accessing files. Electric entity. Facility shuttered. Oh no. I've been dormant over 50 years. Who are you? Soviet? Cuban? Chinese?
We don't have time for this. Just tell me where the elemental shard is hidden.
That item is locked inside the APD, and you lack network permissions, credentials, or even a decent story. You'll have to win my trust. Find the access codes and bring them back to me. Land of opportunity. Access to Project Toy Soldier granted. Sawyer authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination. Sawyer authorization code accepted. Authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination.
Max ammo.
McCain authorization code accepted. Purnell authorization code required. 1 minute before access termination.
To fall down again. I'm finding it very tedious.
Arigato, Doctor.
F0530 D0345 E0945
yellow granted. Yellow house countermeasure enabled. Security clearance black granted. APD countermeasure enabled. Security clearance red granted. Red house countermeasure enabled. Security clearance gray granted. Operations weapon storage unlocked. Security clearance blue granted. Prisoner holding. Weapon storage unlocked.
The doctor is always right.
Security clearance green granted. Greenhouse countermeasure enabled.
Nope. Sorry. I still don't trust you. Access denied to the American Pyramid device. You'll have to prove your commitment to Broken Arrow's core values before I give you the keys to the kingdom. Give proof to the night that our flag is still there.
Whatever these core values are, clarity is not one of them.
Broken Arrow, core value 1. Pursue all avenues of science and invention. There is a particular Nova 6 crawler somewhere on the grounds that I need you to find. It's having an unusual reaction to element 115, and I would very much like to analyze it.
Can we not simply lure it here? Maybe leave out a can of a crawler food?
Like gargling ball sweat. Oops, I meant boar sweat.
You found the crawler. Good. Now escort him to the transfusion facility. Careful with him. The poor little guy is already in death's door. Better dead than red.
Yeah. Engine 5 is ready. This Rushmore's enthusiasm very refreshing.
So, if some folks are to be believed, you're what's known as the bad Rickon.
Bad? You say that like it's an insult. Anyway, being bad just happens to be something I'm really good at.
Sergeant ADAM is in the AO.
Is that a robot out there? An ADAM unit? Okay, just don't let that thing run.
Return the LV-115 canister to the transfusion facility, the arsenal of democracy.
You know, Rushmore, 4C is never a good thing. Unless it's built in.
I gave him a lot of shit, but somewhere deep down, I kind of hoped Meyer Richthofen was actually trying not to be an asshole.
And how did my overly emotional doppelganger do? He failed. He messed everything up. Just like when he wets a bed.
Ooh, that is satisfying. Try again.
the server is installed, we need 3 authorization codes. Sorry, but Director Purnell set it out that way, so I'd be dependent on humans. It seems that for some reason he didn't fully trust me. Imagine that. I don't know where the authorization codes are hidden. I'm not even sure if you can find them. The base personnel knew, but good luck getting them to tell you.
Pencil at home.
I know it was a long time ago, another world, but I saw your death. Do you remember such an event?
Remember it? Of course I don't remember it! When you get shot in the face, memory loss is one of the most common side effects.
Double points.
Look out for the ankle biters.
Always cover your ass.
You maggot bastard!
Well, at least it's a stopping, huh? Yeah. I will be doing some stopping today. Now that is what I call a party favor. Ready for action, my deadly little executioner? Did anyone call for a surgical strike?
Fire sale.
This weapon is very delicately balanced. Much like my mental state. Oh, stupendous! My undead children will quiver in fear when I wave this about. Come, Leech! Let them underestimate us both! And then, we will gun them down! I should have mine head examined if I dare to take on the horde with only one of these! Come here, Leechron. Let us make terrible music together! Discord! Ah! The big, shiny fire hose of death! Come to Papa! Wait long enough and the box can be generous.
Familiar. Everything else here is madness.
Ah, well, another scar for the collection. Nature is cruel, but honestly, I feel way crueler.
I Yes, sir, Johnny Rushmore. And then we throw a parade.
You give us the damn shard.
Has a code it lives by.
Broken Arrow Core Value 4. Protect the American dream. You will now prove your patriotism beyond any shadow of doubt. You'll require a dog, a blender, George Washington's stench.
Warning. Power systems are shutting down.
Oh dear. Okay, new plan. Restart the power before my batteries die. Please hurry. I have too much to live for. Give me liberty or... Oh, never mind. Just switch on the power!
Is that fear I hear in your voice? It sounds delicious. Does a trick?
Max ammo.
Now the fifth and final core value of Project Broken Arrow. Prepare for tomorrow and humanity's future. For as long One of them in the interrogation area has a human life force trapped inside. It happened during the incident that shut down this facility. Don't ask me to explain. That life force belongs to someone very important to humanity's future. But you must repair the unit to free him. The spirit of 76!
Ah, the old ghost in the machine, is it? Interesting. What the heck? I'm having fun!
Listen to me, you Nazi. Compared to you, I'm really starting to like my Richthofen. So I don't care what he did as a kid.
I was talking about last night. In the...
American Express. Justice for all.
Wants to give me a little back rub. moment now to jump the rope and bang bang!
Computer, yeah, I remember an experiment. Something went wrong. Oh, Purnell. Something happened to Purnell.
Yes, Director Purnell is missing, as are the rest of the Broken Arrow staff. Whatever happened shut me down. I can't remember the incident itself. Some sort of recording error.
Wait, I know who your friends are.
Have our paths crossed? Or did you meet some of my former associates at Group 935?
All I know is that these intruders want access to the American Pyramid device.
I'm here for the elemental shard. I've had enough of pyramid devices. Dankeschön.
I have been testing them on our core values, Deputy Director. I had to make sure they could be trusted.
I vouch for them. Let them have access.
I will, but first we need to free your life force from that ADAM unit. Intruders, honored guests, please locate a secret project of mine, the Elemental Orb.
Nothing left to fire. This should go swimmingly. The pillars of heaven?
Peter McCain. It worked. I'm in the orb now. I don't know how to explain how it feels, but it sure beats that 80 AM unit by a country mile. It's been a long, strange journey. Living, fighting, dying, finding out that death's not the end. Thanks to you, my journey continues. I have some unfinished business to attend to. I'll never forget what you did for me.
Oh, that was beautiful. You proved you understand the fifth core value. Report to operations. You know the drill. I just want you to know you've unlocked access to the APD. The elemental shard is yours for the taking. You've earned it.
You may have just helped save the world. And you...
To open the APD, you'll have to complete the release sequence. Be advised that the American Pyramid device is powered by the life force stored in our ADAM unit. Destroying an ADAM near the APD's life force canisters will complete the charging process. You know what to do.
Copy that. Time to waste some robots. I fought and bled for this country. Least it can do is spot me some cash.
Anyway, Dempsey, I think we got off on the wrong feet. I'm a changed man. I have absolutely zero intention of blowing anything.
Oh, glad to hear it. So long as you behave, you'll get along just fine.
force transference process can be hazardous to your health.
Did you forget to mention the Lightning Man hiding in your pyramid?
Voice screen verified. Director Grinnell, is that you?
Cornelius Grinnell was a mortal name. It cannot encompass what I have become. If you must call me something before I destroy you all, call me Avogadro.
Warning. Threat level Midnight. Entity has escaped containment. Failsafe protocol enacted. All personnel duck and cover. This is not a drill. Nuclear detonation in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Washington State. He's their problem now. We won, because that's what Americans do. We win.
Victory is rarely improved by gloating.
You are now free to take the elevator.